Chapter 1. Daniel's Training.
My name is Aspenance. I was the chief official in the service of Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon. Nebuchadnezzar conquered many cities, including Jerusalem in the land of Judah. As well as plundering many of the city's treasures, he brought back a number of young men whom he intended to train up to serve in his palace. I was given the task of teaching them our language and customs. They were to be trained for 3 years to prepare them for the king's service. Each of them was given a different Babylonian name. These men were to be given the best of everything. The food was to be the same as was served on the king's own table. To my surprise, Daniel protested about the food, complaining that it was against his beliefs. He wanted instead to have vegetables to eat and water to drink. I told him I couldn't allow him to do that, as it might make him appear to be weaker than the other trainees. Daniel and his friends persuaded the guard I had put in charge of their group to allow them a test for 10 days. If they were any weaker than others, they would eat the king's food. When he checked, after 10 days, they appeared to be stronger, not weaker, so the guard gave them vegetables instead of the king's food. When they were presented to the king, he found them 10 times better than all the magicians and enchanters in his kingdom, and they were given important positions in his service.